problem like that of consciousness itself, a problem we seem to be stuck with. I can't see how it will ever be solved, not to everyone's satisfaction.